This is my circuit, and I'm going to run it.